teacher accused of molesting 8 students faced his accusers in court today. They say Robert Anderson touched them over a 10-year period from 2003 to 2013 at Dehesa Elementary. Jared Aaron's joining us now live from El Cajon Court, where a few of the accusers who are now adults have testified. Jared?
Yes, the two women who spoke earlier today inside the courtroom here in El Cajon Courthouse said that Mr. Anderson was their favorite teacher at Dehesa Elementary, and they were excited to have him in 5th and 6th grade. But their opinion quickly changed after they say he put his hands down the front of their pants. This is footage of Anderson from his arraignment earlier this year. Both victims, who are now in their early 20s, choked back tears while telling similar stories of what happened more than 10 years ago. One said he touched her beneath her underwear while she used his computer, but she didn't tell anyone for 8 months until she heard that it had happened to other girls. The second victim said he did the same thing on pajama day at the school. She told her stepmom that night and immediately switched schools. Both girls also said it was common to see girls sitting on Mr. Anderson's lap during class and also giving him back massages. And they knew even back then that that wasn't okay. 7 of his 8 victims are expected to testify today before a judge will decide if this case will go to trial. If convicted, Anderson faces up to 32 years in prison. Live in El Cajon, Jared Aarons, 10 News. Wow.